saw something in Tom Lincoln. I saw a man who loved his family enough to break his back for them. Enough to give up his own dreams for them.
Dreams? His only dream is to get up and work in the morning.
You don't know him at all. Well, did you know he wanted to be a riverboatman?
Well, I know he took a raft down a river one time before he took up being a farmer and a carpenter, but...
He gave up his dreams for his family and then lost them all. His wife, his children, his dreams. All except you. You're his last blood, too, you know.
World's called family.
No more of this revenge nonsense.
All right, but I gotta do something for Sally.